another episode of Ultra Facts, and today I have for you a list of some trail running etiquettes. Etiquettes, you might ask, for trail running? Yes, there is an etiquette to trail running. Why? Keep watching to find out.
Stick to the path.
Be Dorothy and follow the yellow brick road. Or should I say, the trail. Stick to the trail, guys.
Number one rule when it comes to trail running is actually caring about where you run and wanting to preserve it. This is incredibly important. As tempting as it may be to take shortcuts, the long-term damage done to the environment, like erosion and trampling of sensitive vegetation, etc., can be devastating. And not to forget, if you take shortcuts on race day, it is cheating. Leave no trace.
While trail running, one has to be aware of the footprint they leave on the environment. And I'm not only talking literally.
This means that we do not litter at all. Doesn't matter if it is biodegradable, if you brought it with you, remember to take it out with you. If you see some trash, doesn't hurt to pick it up if you can. The trail isn't your trash can. On the flip side, if you see some natural elements, do not pick them up or try to keep them. Sharing is caring.
One of the most beautiful aspects of trail running is that all runners share Mother Nature's gift to them.
Since we are sharing, there are some rules trail runners should observe to keep traffic flowing and be safe. Don't forget, you're also sharing the trail with animals. It was their home first, so be respectful and leave them alone. This means being alert and aware of your surroundings. Don't wear headphones as they cut out all sounds around you, so you won't know if another human or even an animal approaches. Be friendly and courteous with other runners. For example, if overtaking, announce the side you're overtaking from, like on your left. Or if you're running uphill, give the right of way to downhill runners. Or even if you see a hazard, make sure you report it. Safety always on your mind.
When it comes to trail running safety, there are a number of steps one must follow.
This starts with knowing where you're going to run. Have terrain maps and a compass. Check the weather before you go out on a run. If you can, don't run alone. There's always safety in numbers. And of course, you can benefit greatly from running with a more experienced trail runner. Make sure you have water, nutrient-rich snacks, etc. Different trails can have different rules. Study them and follow them. Run through challenges.
If you come across a rock or a puddle in the middle of a trail, make sure you don't go around it.
This is because running around an obstacle can widen the trail, which is a big no-no. And also, don't forget to embrace the challenges the trail throws your way. If you can't do that, maybe trail running isn't for you.
That's all the time we have for today's episode. Don't forget to check out our next week's episode that's going to be on some strange effects that running can have on your body and how to counter it. Till then, ciao! Oh, don't forget to subscribe.